Hello friends, today we will talk about some basic concepts of thermodynamics. If you find this video informative anytime, please don't forget to like and subscribe this channel. What is thermodynamics? The word thermodynamics is the combination of two Greek words, therm and dynamis. The word therm stands for heat and dynamis for strength pertaining to motion. Therefore, thermodynamics is defined as the branch of science which deals with the relationship between heat and mechanical energy. James Joule proved that mechanical energy can be converted into heat energy, whereas James Watt converted heat energy into mechanical work and invented the first steam engine. Thus, the relationship between heat and mechanical energy is dealt by the laws of thermodynamics. In the process of energy transformation into other form, such as kinetic energy, potential energy and pressure energy, etc., the working substance or the working fluid, which may be in the gaseous or liquid form, changes from one state to another by the work producing or work absorbing devices. Today, there is a special need to study thermodynamics in the present situation of energy crisis, to develop devices using unconventional energy sources like solar heat. Basic terms of thermodynamics. First, thermodynamic system. It is defined as the quantity of matter or a region in space chosen for study. Second, surrounding. Everything outside the system and the boundary, either space or matter, is known as surrounding. Third, universe. System and surrounding put together is called universe. Fourth, boundary. An envelope enclosing the system is known as boundary of the system. The boundary is of various types. A. Fixed and real boundary. The surface of the pressure cooker is the boundary for the steam inside the cooker. As the surface of the pressure cooker exists physically, so this type of boundary is known as real boundary. B. Imaginary boundary. If the boundary does not exist physically, it is called an imaginary boundary. C. Moving and real boundary. When the boundary is not fixed but moving by piston cylinder arrangement, it is known as movable boundary.